Hello. Today I am going to explain you all about string handling functions. The C library contains a large set of string handling functions, or we can call it as a string manipulation functions. They are stored in the string.h header file. There are different types of string manipulation functions. First of all, we'll be looking about the string concatenate function. This handling function will concatenate the two strings. Now the syntax for this will be: I will look upon an example. Now the result for this can be given as: this is known as the string concatenate function. Now we'll be looking upon the second function. The second string manipulation function is the string compare function. This function compares the two strings. Now the syntax for this: now we'll look at an example. Now the result for this will be: here the two strings will not be equal because there is a difference in the case sensitivity in the two words. The string compare function will eliminate this. We'll say it as not as it's not equal. The third function is the string compare I function. This function compares the two strings without case sensitivity.
Right.
Now the syntax for this is now we'll be looking at an example. Now the result for this will be here the two cases are equal because here I represents without case sensitivity. So the two strings will be equal in this case. The two strings will be equal in this case. And the fourth function is the strncmp. This function, it will compare the two substrings. Now the syntax for this. This function, the difference is in the position. Here we'll be looking at the position. We'll take an example for this. This will become here the 4 represents the position of the strings. Position means that I have to look upon the only 4 characters of this word. Now the result for this will not be equal. Now, after this, the 5th function will be strncmpi. This function also compares the two strings, two substrings, but in this case there will not be any case sensitivity. Now the syntax for this. Thank you. syntax for this. Now we'll look upon an example. Now this can be declared as here also the 4 represents the position of the string. Now in this case the result will be equal. Because this function does not compare the case sensitivity, like these two strings will be equal because this function does not deal with the case sensitivity. Now the 6th function. This is known as the string copy function. This function copies the one string on it. The syntax for this. Now we'll be looking upon an example. In this case, in this function, the syntax represents this case. In this string copy function, the string world will be copied in string hello. The function simply copies the other function. Now the last is this is known as the string length function. This function measures the length of the strings. Or we can say as it will count the characters present in the string. Now the syntax for this. We'll look upon an example. Now the result for this will be this function just simply counts the number of characters.